Okay, right now, standing beside me is a graduate from Urfu, Russia in particular. So, Mr. Sidi, in briefly, how do you feel?
Well, the feeling is unexplainable, considering that, you know, having been in Russia for some years, you never really get to fully believe you're going to do it when you do it. You know, it becomes unbelievable. So it's really, really inexplicable. Yeah, but it's amazing at the same time.
Yeah, like
it's amazing.
It.
Yeah.
So what do you say to me who has not yet started?
Hey, the thing is, it seems hard and impossible, but just take it on your own pace and be confident in your own self. Believe in yourself that you can do it. Because by the end of the day, it is what you believe in that ultimately makes you achieve your dreams.
Excellent. So that advice was not just for me, but also for you.
Uh-huh.
Bye.
Bye-bye.